I have a story for you. Once upon a time, Blitz was the most powerful character in Rainbow Six Siege. Players frantically sweated to get their hands on this killing machine. Those that received the legend himself would be asked,
Blitz, please? I only play Blitz.
To be heard, ignored, and responded with,
"It's time to go fast."
Such an answer was not fitting for the rest of the attacking team, who would respond with a democratic vote of sorts. One.
Whoa.
By one.
That's like...
By one.
Me.
By one. The rest of the players would not stand for this treason and atrocity of not being able to play this new bullet train.
We now are at a significant disadvantage, guys. We need Blitz.
While Blitz may no longer have his speed today, why should we forget what he was like?
Oh, I'm flashing. Get him, Roy, get him! I'm flashing.
I got it! Coming right for it!
Balance.
Go, go, go! Oh my.
No!
That's so funny.
For checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that ability is...
No! God, please, no!
I just got killed by a child rapper while I was killing her.
Lock the doors! Are you freaking kidding me?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
He is
so much cancer.
My charge.
Growing on my back.
He's a tank. Oh, I can freeze.
Please, please kill yourself.
Target locked.
We're about to do this. We're going.
Okay.